Ladies and gentlemen, introducing in the red corner from Chess Amateur Boxing Club, Phil Gill. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent in the blue corner from Elton Amateur Boxing Club, Tim Blunn. Gill in the red, Blunn in the blue.
Shut up! Hey? After that, you missed a lot. You see, the punch is landing. Oh, bad, he's still about the bottom.
Ladies and gentlemen, the result of bout number 7 this evening, by a unanimous decision, Gill in the red corner.